The EOS One DX Mark III has to meet the needs of photojournalists and photographers at the highest levels. And in today's world, that often means being able to transfer images as soon as they're taken. This camera is ready to meet those challenges. We'll look at this in two ways: the One DX Mark III's built-in Wi-Fi features, and the extensive pro-level network connectivity enabled when the new optional wireless file transmitter WFT-E9 is attached. Built-in Wi-Fi is a first in the EOS One D series, and the Mark III can connect to mobile devices like smartphones and tablets. In addition to transmitting files to a mobile device, the Mark III can be remote controlled using a smartphone with compatible versions of Canon's free Camera Connect app. While not a Wi-Fi feature, there's also built-in GPS. Professional-grade network operation is possible by direct Ethernet cable connection or wirelessly with the optional Canon WFT-E9 transmitter. It's all managed from a new purple-colored menu tab in the camera's menu. Faster transfer speeds, enhanced network security, and greater flexibility become possible with the WFT-E9. Multiple network settings can be viewed and applied. Manual input of network settings can be performed even when not connected to a network. And multiple communications, like remote operation from a computer while transferring images via FTP, can be carried out. This is network connectivity designed to meet the needs of pros at major news and sporting events. But built-in Wi-Fi now meets the needs of the serious enthusiast for remote camera control and viewing or transferring of images and video to mobile devices. For Canon USA, I'm Rudy Winston.